I know that I roast the Serenitea pot constantly, and I have like no hype about the Serenitea pot. I know that. But it is undeniable how much resin worth of value you get long term. I have 600 books. I never farm books. I don't know if you can see that. I've got 600 books, and I never, ever farm them. I just get the books over and over and over and over again. And this Mora, I've got a pretty good amount of Mora just from the Serenitea pot. It's boring. But you gotta get it. You gotta get it leveled up.